Thank you. has gone well, and I just want to say thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
I have seen the hand of God move. God is a miracle worker. And there is nothing too hard for him. Sisters and brothers, let's continue to trust our God. When the way seems dark, trust God. When it seems you can't go on, trust God. He has a way of stepping in just on time. And we thank God, I'm here to do something very, very special. And that is to introduce some very special women in the kingdom of God. These very special women, we have set aside this afternoon to recognize as women of faith and works. You know, I remember Pastor Morrison saying one time, you know, we read the Bible, we read about Esther, we read about Martha and Mary, and we read about these things, but we never saw these ladies. Any of you were around when they were around? No. But then, God has blessed us in very special ways, because we have some women among us who we can hold up as godly examples. And this afternoon, it gives me so much pride and pleasure to present these women this afternoon. The first woman of faith and works that we will celebrate this afternoon is Dr. Janet Davis-Dorsett. Yeah, I don't see Dr. Janet Davis-Dorsett. But even in her absence, we want to give God thanks for her. Yeah. She is doing a good work in God's kingdom. And as I said, she is a medical doctor, and she works long and hard. Because doctors are blessed by God to help when we need that very special help. Now, I am not going to go and read the bios, because they're all in our booklet, and in the interest of time, we are just going to say a few remarks, and then you're going to ask them to come. But could someone, Pastor Morrison, could you come and join us, please? And could someone from our family come and see what we have of Dr. Dorsett? And I'm going to ask our flower girl and our plant girl to make their way here.
Recognize Dr. Janet Dawson for your godly example. example of a woman of faith and works. Sunday, May 27, 2018.
Thank you.
two Bahamian female vocalists that you heard. They had the privilege to sing because I think Charles Carter at that time, he was very active in promoting gospel music in the Bahamas. And it was Sister Wallace, Redemption Gospel singer, and who was the other name? Sister Rachel, Mother Rachel Mackey. And you know, Mother Rachel Mackey has been singing souls into heaven in this Bahamas for most of her life. And Mother Rachel, we here at Zion, we are so pleased and honored that you have accepted this wonderful opportunity just to say you in a public way. God bless you. God strengthen you. And continue to sing. Continue to sing. Because they say singing is the coming of angels. And if you faint not, you will be renewed. Your strength will be renewed. Just like the eagles. You want to say, God bless you.
Sing something.